Yo, get the fuck out of here. He just stood up on his pole. Pause. But, god damn. He's like, I don't want that to hit me. Woo. Boom! Yo guys, what's going on? It's your boy Curry Brownie, aka every mother's favorite Twitch streamer, and today we got ourselves Black Wukong, or Black Myth Wukong, 8 minutes of new gameplay. Now, the thing is with this game, I saw this way back when they first revealed like the gameplay demo for it. I think that was sometime early last year, I'd like to say, and or maybe 2020, but this game was developed by a very small group of guys from what I know, and it looked amazing. Like, this was probably the best looking game I've ever seen just displayed, like shown to the world in any trailer, gameplay format, whatever. And it was just, it was mind blowing. So we got 8 minutes of new gameplay. I cannot wait to check this out. Let's go ahead and get started though. I'm so hyped for this game, man. I'm so excited. So it's produced by Game Science. I've never heard of that group. I don't know if they made some stuff before. Isn't this how the last gameplay demo started? It's like you start off as like a little bee, scarab, whatever the fuck this is. That's a new enemy type. I don't think I've seen him. Oh shit, what the fuck? We're just getting right into it? Oh, he's just gonna do that? Hang on, we gotta do this right. If we're gonna do this at all, we gotta do this right. God damn. Is this just a mini boss? Like, they just got right into it. God damn, no minions, no nothing. This is a motherfucking... Damn. This looks like a small baby. Like a small baby man child grown monster thing. Ooh. Those effects are amazing. Look at just the particle effects going on here. The leaves and the texture. God damn, son. Hold on. We're gonna move. Hang on. We're gonna do a little switcheroony here because this game already looks beautiful. I'm so genuinely impressed, man. This is like incredible work just from like a small development team. I've never even heard of these guys, and I cannot wait to see this game get brought over to the West, because guaranteed it will be. There's no way that it isn't, you know what I mean? I think I heard PlayStation got their hands on it, or at least are helping develop it in some way. And if they have like Sony Studios fucking helping them, or PlayStation Studios, then that's insane. So, he's collecting like resources from the environment, which this game seems very like RPG-esque. I'm guessing you can like get a good amount of resources, maybe purchase stuff or build and craft things, which is definitely really cool. If you could like craft like armor sets and stuff, what the fuck? The enemy types are just amazing in this game. Like, there's just such a variety of enemy types. I mean, I didn't expect that. What the hell? Damn, son. Old Dark Souls roll. He's giving him the work a little bit. Oh, shit! Dude, I love these abilities. Like, you just see every enemy, even Wukong himself, you know, it's like they just have, like, these powers in this game that are just so fluid. That is awesome. Yo, get the fuck out of here. He just stood up on his pole. Pause. But god damn, he's like, I don't want that to hit me. Woo. Boom, that was sick. Oh, that's sick. That is so dope. So, right here on the bottom right, I see, like, four abilities. I wonder if... Can I, like, differentiate any of these real quick? I don't think I can. I don't really understand what those symbols could mean. Okay, so it catalogs the enemies. That's cool. probably gives you like little stats on them, like how to beat them, weaknesses, something like that. That's really cool. This game is beautiful, man. Jesus Christ. So we just stopped the whole waterfall. I'm curious what the exact like objective is in the story. Looks a little eerie. What the fuck? They got machines in this? Is that looks like generators on its back. What the fuck is this dragon? Maybe that's not I don't understand. I'm so confused what the fuck that is. But that is incredible. This is amazing. I know not all the levels are going to be like this, but still, just the fact that this is, I mean, this looks so sick. Okay, so his third ability got used. Now it's back. I don't know what that is. Might be like a parry or a counter. Sipping on that little Kool-Aid right there. Damn, he's getting work though. He's just got so many of these potions. Oh shit. What are those like freeze images of him? I need someone to tell me in the comments if you guys can break this down, or if there is like a breakdown for what his abilities are. I need to know, because these are super, super dope abilities. See, like, he just does these freeze frame like dodges. It's so sick. It's so cool to see this gameplay right around the release of the new Dragon Ball Z movie. I just wanted to go see that. So sick. It was such a good movie. I definitely was impressed, but it's funny that they come around at the same time. What the fuck? So I know he could transform into certain things that he's fought before, like just certain creatures, but I'm confused what the fuck this is. Imagine if you beat this dragon, you could turn into this dragon. Yeah, man, I already know this game's super hype. People are definitely excited for this. Let me know in the comments, though. Are you guys going to be picking this up? I assume it's like a unanimous yes. But if you're not, let me know why. Oh, did he lose? Oh, no. Okay. They just had to cut it right there. They're like, all right. We've shown you guys enough. Man, this thing looks so good. This game looks amazing. Easy day one. Okay, so he beats it. Little chest pops up. He looks so fucking sick, man. Like a new staff or something, or okay. That was awesome. So the game looks like it's releasing 2023. I am definitely excited. This is my most anticipated game for sure. Go ahead and drop in the comments, what do you guys think about Black Myth Wukong? Will you guys be picking it up? I'm sure most of you guys will be, but yeah, I'm definitely excited for this. That is going to be So dope. There's always the behind the waterfall cliche, 100% true. If you've ever played a Dark Souls game or any RPG, there's always something behind waterfalls. It's a very common thing. This game looks amazing. The art, the creature designs, the gameplay itself, the abilities, the everything. This game is going to be fire. I guarantee it. Even if it's not the best in terms of the story, just the abilities and the combat looks so much fun. But yeah, go ahead and let me know in the comments what you guys think. If you guys did enjoy the content, please make sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. I love you guys very much, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.